When I was 5 years old, I hit a kid's head with a bat. He grew up to be brain damaged and was in our school's sped class.